jaws. Arms stretched. Legs give. Knees crash to the floor. Hands.
Thank you. So I sat with him for 30 minutes until Kathy, the midwife, blurred in front of me like a silver mirage. It's time to hand him over now. You need some rest, she said. But I couldn't. I looked and the sky turned blue and green, and the few clouds that were around rotated in a perfect circle over and over. Beneath me, the cobbles seemed to individually weep as splashing lights bounced off their tears. Kathy moulded into a policewoman, and there were no signs of parasols or beaches.